Wynne's first professional job in music was as a member of the group The Sunliners, which was led by songwriter and producer Harvey Fuqua. The group recorded for the Tri-Fi label, which was owned by Fuqua and Motown founder Berry Gordy's sister Gwen.